It's a big accomplishment for some RIT students. The Baja team won first place in a national competition in Washington State this weekend. Engineering students are asked to design and build an off-road vehicle that can handle rough terrain and even water. Well, the students will participate in a final competition in Rochester next month.